We're going to sit right in the middle here.
Stepping up on an occasion like today. I'd also like to acknowledge the Bhagwan family and Antonia. And again, amazing that we have children standing in for children as well. And what a powerful symbol that we're going to see today as well.
I'm a bit shy, so I've asked my father to help me write a speech. Some people ask why I'm shaving my hair. So this is my answer. I'm just a little girl who has been blessed with good health and life so far. Life is something many of us take for granted. But there are other boys and girls who are struggling to cope with cancer. For them, access to treatment, especially those living in rural areas, is very important if they are to have a chance at living a full life. I know what cancer can do to somebody's life and to their family. Last year, my grandmother died from complications from breast cancer. My auntie Sharon is a breast cancer survivor. I have known about WOW since I was very young. I am very happy that the Laughing Salmons are coming back to help WOW's kids. Last time I attended was with my grandma. She even got a photo with them. Last year, I raised a bit of money for WOWs through some fundraising at school. My dad challenged me to go further this year, and so I decided to do the shave because it's to show that even little kids like me can make a difference. Thank you, everyone who has supported me in this challenge. We have raised over $3,500 in donations and pledges. Thank you to those who have given their donations, and thanks to those who have made pledges. Thank you to those who are here to support me. I dedicate this shave to my late grandma and to my strong Auntie Sharon and to all the children facing cancer. I also dedicate my hair shave to Reverend Rosalind Nokise. We love you. Finally, as a proud Holy Trinity Anglican School student, I want to say thank you to the former student, Tay Kami. Dad and I watched a video interview of hers this morning. Tay, I hope you met my grandma in heaven. I want you to know that I'm doing this because of your inspiration, and you have inspired me to walk on and walk strong, no matter what storms I may face. Thank you.
Through the fire, you'll find a way out.
the storm.